child, I ask.
Oh, mama, why do you not let you go on the road to the turn that they can?
My child, I am older, you are younger and stronger. Try to understand what happened here.
Oh, mama, although people came behind you, was the first to enter the town. Tell me why.
Listen, child, strength takes you there, but with bravery, you can fly ever so high.
Oh, mama, what did it do
with the living and the cloud? Did it get them away to the far high? Child, the cloud that had been wrapped around the head of Jesus was still lying in its place, separated from the ladies. He looked.
The evidence is there, living in the cradles. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive. Oh, mama, on the evening of the first day, his disciples lock up.
He knows so tightly, my child, oh fear. They were very afraid of the Jewish leaders. Worry.
Oh, mama, Jesus has been hiding it, but they were
all so happy. Yes, he said, peace be unto you. He breathed on them and said, we see the Holy Spirit given so freely.
Oh, mama, Thomas was not there.
They gave him the good news. He was glad to hear, yet he refused to believe. Then the day came, doors locked, Jesus appeared in their midst. Thomas was there, the truth was received. I want you to finish the story for the archive.
The evidence is better. Living in the past, living in the past. We do not need a God. Believe, he's alive. He's alive. Jesus is alive.
He's gonna touch us, stop it in our eyes.
He's alive. He's alive.